Also breaking at 11, a man on a motorcycle was thrown from his bike after hitting a car witnesses say pulled right out in front of him. The driver of that car sped off. It happened on San Carlos Boulevard just outside the Naughty Parrot restaurant. Witnesses tell NBC2 the driver of a black pickup was pulling out of the parking lot and gave the motorcyclist no time to stop.
Was he thrown from the motorcycle?
Oh, yeah. He went right over the handlebars.
Employees at the Naughty Parrot say the driver is a regular at the bar there. They say the crash played out and told Lee County deputies the driver left the motorcyclist just lying in the street.
We know the gentleman here. He's a regular. And just to see him take off like that.
Deputies tell NBC2 they found the driver of the pickup. As for the motorcyclist, he was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Deputies are still investigating.